complete solution. But Colin Chapman from Lotus took one look at the designs and knew there was a problem. A plastic body with massive gaps for the doors just wouldn't be safe with a heavy rear-mounted V6 engine. So Chapman redesigned the DMC with a steel chassis. Simple solution, but not cheap. Despite spiraling costs, DeLorean's dream car went into production and was launched in January 1981. The commercial said, "Drive the DeLorean, live the dream today." You even received a letter from him outlining his hopes for your car. Handle well, be enormous fun to drive, last a lifetime. Well, let's see if it measures up, shall we?